my bros, it's me, Mr. Lee. Today I'll be opening 5 Steam Siege Booster Packs. Hope you enjoy this video. Alright, I'll be opening these 5 boosters now. Wish me luck. For you guys, focus. There you go. Three cards from the back. First is that Pokepuff. Lucha, Seedot, Clink, Mareep, Bergmite, Fungus, Reverse Holo Nose Pass, and the Pyro Rare. Second booster. Sheldon, Aizelios, Nidoran, Nidorino, Clauncher, Aipom, Yanma, Sneasel, Litleo, another Nosepass, and Numbingus. Next booster. Another card for you guys. First card is a Doot, a shiny Azumarill, Persian, Marill, Marik, Mantine, Meowth, Lavesta. A Fletching. Reverse Holo is a Rapidash. And oh my gosh, it's a Mega Steelix EX. Wow. Too bright. Wow. Alright guys, next booster. Card for you guys. Alright, next card is Bravery and Nuzleaf. Steelix Spirulink, a Burmite, Clauncher, Seedot, Nosepass. Another Litleo, Reverse Holo Delno, and a rare Armado. Last booster. Mm-hmm. from the back. Alright. First card is a greedy dice. A Monferno. Sheldon. Lovester. Apom. Triflum. Marik. Fletching. Reverse holo is a Ponyard. And the rare is a double. A Vokarn. Vokarna. Sorry for the pronunciation. Alright. Alright guys, so the results were a nose pass, a reverse holo no pass, well two, a reverse holo Rapidash, a reverse holo Delno, and a reverse holo Ponyard, and the Mega Steelix. Very close to 50 subscribers. I really do not know what to give. I've got the codes that I could give to you guys, or a drawing. I don't know. Comment below, what would you like? If you like this video, like, share, subscribe. Also, leave out small heart for you guys.